Hey guys, if the quality looks different, it is because piece of hair in my mouth. If the quality looks different, it's because I am filming this off of my tablet. But as y'all can tell by the title of this video, it is titled Top Harry Styles Songs, and I'm gonna just be like rating all of Harry Styles songs from his very first album called Harry Styles, his name, his second album, which is called Fine Line, and then his album that he recently put out called Harry's House. So I'm gonna start with his very first album, and that's Harry Styles House. Or Harry Styles. So the first song, Meet Me in the Hallway. Give me a second, I'll be right back. I forgot to do something. Okay, guys. So the first song on the album is called Meet Me in the Hallway. This is what it sounds like. Just let me know, I'll be on the floor, on the floor. Okay, so that song, I, on a scale from 1 to 10, give an 8.5. It's great. I encourage y'all to go listen to that song if you haven't. Once again, it's called Meet Me in the Hallway. I will put the name of the song on the screen. I'll put every song that I talk about on the screen. Next song is Sign of the Times, which everybody has to know this song, but just in case you haven't. Gotta get away from here. Just stop your crying, it'll be alright. They told me that the end is near. We gotta get away from here. Just stop your crying at the time of your life. Okay, so that song, Sign of the Times, I would honestly give it a 10. It's probably in my top 5 favorite Harry Styles songs. Next one is Carolina. If you haven't heard it, here it is. Gets into parties without invitations. How did you ever turn her down? There's not a drink that I think could sink her. How would I tell her that she's all I think about? Well, I guess she does find out. Okay. So that song, 8.5. Two Ghosts. If you haven't heard this song, here it's Two Ghosts. To your good side, this was all we used to need.
Tongue tied like we've never known. Telling those stories we already told. Cause we don't say what we really mean.
We... Okay, so that song, give it a 7.3. It is good, it's great, but it's just not one of my favorites. It's not a song that I would like want to listen to like every day or every time I'm in like a Harry Styles kind of mood. I mean, probably because how many times have I listened to this song this week? Probably like 3 or 4, but it's because I've been trying to listen to like every single one of Harry Styles' albums, and I've listened to them multiple times just so I know that For the example, Sign of the Times. And I swore that it was one of my favorite songs. I had to listen to the song multiple times. Just to make sure I wanted to give it the rating that I did. But next song is one of my all-time favorite songs by Harry Styles. And that's Sweet Creature.
Sweet creature, running through the garden, oh, we're nothing but the dust, but we're still young. I always think about you and how we don't speak enough. No, we started two hearts in one home.
That song, I gotta give it a 10. I just gotta give this song a motherfucking 10. I know y'all can't see my phones because it's bright. Next song is Only Angel.
She's an angel.
Long of that song, but that song I would give like an 8.5. It's great. Kiri. Now this song I have mixed feelings on, and I'm still like, even though I've listened to it multiple times, trying to figure out if I hate it, love it, or like it. Like, it's just one of those songs for me where I'm like, I cannot figure out if I hate it. Like, at first, well, this is probably a song that y'all wouldn't think I would listen to, but for an example, WAP by Cardi B featuring Megan Thee Stallion. I had to listen to that song thousands of times to figure out if I hated it, loved it, or liked it. And I came to the conclusion that I like it. Not love it, just like it. It's alright. It's alright. But let's go ahead and play Kiwi.
She worked her way up. When she's alone, she goes home to a cactus. I'm in a black dress. She's such an actress, driving me crazy. But I'm into it. I'm kinda into it. It's getting crazy. I think I'm losing it.
I don't even know what rating I would give it either. I guess the rating I know my rating is gonna change, like, after I listen to it more, but my rating has it for this second right now at 10:52 p.m. on Friday, May 27th, 2022. My rating of this song at this date and time is 7.5. I know my rating of this song will change. I just know it will. And my dog doing stuff. Next song is Ever Since New York. So the next album, which is titled Fine Line, I'm gonna make a whole another separate video for, because this video is almost 10 minutes long. But let's go ahead and play Ever Since New York.
Before, understand I'm talking to the walls. I've been praying ever since New York. Oh, tell me something I don't already know.
Okay, that song, I'm gonna give it like a solid 7.5. Woman, let's go ahead and play it. And it's not playing because... Guys, I don't know why it's not playing. Hang on, let me figure out why it's not playing, and I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I think I got it to start working now. Let's see.
Tinted, you know. Apologies, and now you're gonna fix this. Promises are broken like stitches.
Okay, that song, Woman, I would give on a scale of 1 to 10 an 8.5. Okay, last song from his very first album, From the Dining Table. I already know what rating I want to give this. Because I listened to this song thousands of times, and it's, of course, one of my all-time favorite songs from Harry Styles. Once again, it's called From the Dining Table. Here it is, a snippet of it.
Will you ever say what you want to say? Even a phone misses your call. By the way, maybe one day you'll call me and tell me that you're sorry too. Maybe one day you'll call me and tell me that you're sorry too.
Okay, that song, 10. Okay. I hope you like this video, but I'm gonna end it here. Those are all my ratings for... I'm not even going to title this my top Harry Styles songs. I'm going to title this my top... or my ratings for Harry Styles' first album. That's what I'm going to title this. But I'm going to go and head in this video here. I'll see y'all in tomorrow's video. Wait, let me figure out when y'all are seeing this video, and I'll be right back. Okay, I found out when y'all are seeing this. Y'all are seeing this... What day again? Okay, y'all are seeing this Friday, June 10th at 2 o'clock p.m. CST, Central Standard Time. I am posting 4 days a week now. I am posting Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Once again, I am posting 4 days a week on Wednesday, Friday, I am posting 4 days a week on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Once again, I am posting 4 days a week on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at 2 o'clock p.m. CST, Central Standard Time. If y'all want to know what time that is in your time zone, like Eastern Standard Time, just type in on Google. This is what I do when I need to know something like this. Just type in on Google, like, 2 o'clock p.m. CST to my time, that's what I type in, and then it pops up. But I'll see y'all in tomorrow's video, Saturday's video, and then after tomorrow's video, y'all are gonna have to wait until Wednesday for another video. But I'll see y'all until tomorrow. Peace. Love y'all. Bye, guys. I wanted to add one more thing into this video. Tomorrow's video will be me reacting, or me giving my ratings on Harry Styles' second album, Fine. Is it called Fine Line? Let me check. Yeah, Fine Line. So I'll see y'all in that video tomorrow. Peace. I love y'all. Bye, guys.